So now, let's play a crossword game. This game includes our crosswords and downwards. Now, let's have our instructions and our clues.
So we give ourselves 1 to 2 minutes to complete the crossword grid. Welcome back. Are we ready for our answers? Let's go. I hope you got it correct. We encourage you to continue testing yourself with more vocabulary and new words in your conversation.
See you later. Bye.